me to Martha. Lord, God be gracious to me, a sinner. God be gracious to me, a sinner, and have mercy upon me. Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, our God. Glory to you, O heavenly King, the comforter, the spirit of truth, present in all places and filling all things, treasury of good things and giver of life. Come and take your abode in us, cleanse us of every stain, and save our souls, O good one.
Amen. Ayes of those, ayes is geros, ayes of the nantos election. Ayes of those, ayes is geros, ayes of the nantos election. Ayes of those, ayes is geros. Ayes thanatos election. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νυν και Υιό και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Παναγιάτρια ελέησον μας, Κύριε λάστητη, τα σαμαρτιά σου μου δέσποτα συγχωρητές του δάνσον ημίας ημίν. Άγιε επίσκεψε και γιατε τα ασθενία σου μου ένε και το όνομα του. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νυν και Υιό και στους αιώνας. Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήρω το όνομά σου. Ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννητήρω το θέλημά σου, όσων ουρανών και επί της γης των άρτων ημών των υπηρεσίων. Δώσε με σήμερα και άφησε με τα φρούτα. Όσοι και εμείς αφιέμαστε στο φλέτισμο και εμείς ενέγγισμα εις περασμό. Αλλά ρίσε ημάς από του πονηρού.
Ότι σου έστειν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίου Πνεύματι και νυν και αΐ και στους αιώνας. Δεύτε προσκυνήσουμε και προσπέσουμε το Βασιλεί ημών Θεό. Δεύτε προσκυνήσουμε και προσπέσουμε Χριστό το Βασιλεί ημών Θεό. Δεύτε προσκυνήσουμε και προσπέσουμε το Χριστό το Βασιλεί και Θεό ημών. Επάκουσέ με Κύριε εν ημέρα αυτή και είπα άσπιδε έξω το όνομα του Θεού Λιωκό και κάποιος θέλετε έξω βοήθεια. Και εξ Αγίου και εξιών αλαβανάρουν και μνηστεί του θυσία και ολοκαυτώματα πανόη. Δηλαδή και κύριο και η καρδία σου. Και πάση την βολή σου πληρώσε. Αγαλιαθόμεθα εν το σωτηρίο και ονομάζεται Θεό. Αγαλιαθόμεθα πρόσα, κύριο πάντα τα αιτήματά σου. Να και έσωσε κύριο το Χριστό αυτού. Επακούσατε εξ αυτού, εξ αυγείου όρου αυτού. Η δυναστεία και η σωτηρία τη διάξα αυτού. Ούτε άρμαση εν τη ύπο και τη ονόματι και τη ύπο. Μεγαλύνουν το πόβο. Αυτοί συνεποθίστησαν και έπεσαν εμεί δε την ανάστημη και ανθρωπηθήθαμε. Κύριε σώσο τον βασιλέα των απάκουσων ημών. Ή αν η μέρα απεκαλωθόμεθα.
Lord, the king shall be glad in your power and in your salvation he will greatly rejoice. You gave him his soul's desire and you did not deprive him of his lips' request, for you anticipated him with the blessings of goodness. You placed a crown of precious stones on his head. He asked you for life and you gave it to him, length of days unto ages of ages. Great is his glory in your salvation. Glory and majesty you shall place upon him, for you shall give him blessing unto ages of ages. You shall fill him with the joy of your presence. For the king hopes in the Lord, and in the mercy of the Most High he will not be shaken. May your hand be found on all your enemies. May your right hand find all who hate you. You shall make them like a fiery furnace in the time of your presence. The Lord shall throw them into confusion in his wrath, and the fire shall devour them. You shall destroy their offspring from the earth, and their seed from among the sons of men. For they vented all their evils against you. They reasoned through a counsel they could not establish. For you shall make them turn their back. Among your remnants, you shall make ready their countenance. Be exalted, O Lord, in your power. We will sing and praise your mighty deeds. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and into the ages of ages. Amen. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Aios o Theos, aios ischiros, aios o thanatos eleison imas. God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Doxa patrike io kai io pneumatike ninkia I ke istus eonas ton eonon amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Christ our God, bestow your tender compassions upon your new community to which you have given your name. Cause our faithful emperors to be glad in your power, granting them victories against their adversaries. And for an ally, Lord, may they have you, your peace as their armor, the trophy invincible. Both now and ever into the ages of ages, amen. O awesome and unshameable protection, O good and praiseworthy Theotokos, do not despise our petitions. Make firm the community of the Orthodox. Save those whom you have called to rule. Grant them victory from the heavens, for you gave birth to God and are truly blessed.
Have mercy upon us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to you, hear us, and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for all devout and Orthodox Christians.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for our Archbishop and Father Savas and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are a merciful God who loves mankind, and unto you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
Glory to the holy, consubstantial, life-giving, and undivided Trinity, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. O Lord, you shall open my lips, my mouth shall declare your praise. O Lord, you shall open my lips, my mouth shall declare your praise. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. O Lord, why do those who have rise against me. Many of those say to my soul, there is no salvation for him, his God. But you, O Lord, are my protector, my glory, and the one who lifts up my head. I cried to the Lord with my voice, and heard me from his holy hill. I lay down and slept. I awoke, for the Lord has helped me. I will not be afraid of tens of thousands of people who set themselves against me all around. Arise, O Lord, and save me, O my God. For you struck all those who were foolishly at enmity with me. You broke the teeth of sinners. Salvation is of the Lord, and your blessing is upon its I lay down and sleep. I awoke for the Lord
to help. O Lord, do not rebuke me in your wrath, nor chasten me in your anger, for your arrows are fixed in me, and your hand rests on me. There is no healing in my flesh because of your wrath. There is no peace in my bones because of my sins. For my transgressions rise up over my head. Like a heavy burden, they are heavy on me. My wounds grow foul and fester because of my folly. I suffer misery, and I am utterly bowed down. I go all the day long with a sad face, for my loins are filled with mockeries, and there is no healing in my flesh. I am afflicted and greatly humbled. I roar because of the groaning of my heart. O Lord, all my desire is before you, and my groaning is not hidden from you. My heart is troubled, my strength fails me, and the light of my eyes, even this is not with me. My friends and neighbors draw near and stand against me, and my near of kin stand far off, and those who seek my soul use violence, and those who seek evil for me speak folly. And they meditate on deceit all the day long. But I, like a deaf man, do not hear, and I am like a mute who does not open his mouth. I am like a man who does not hear, and who has no reproofs in his mouth. For in you, O Lord, I hope. You will hear, O Lord my God. For I said, let not my enemies rejoice over me. For when my foot was shaken, they boasted against me. For I am ready for wounds, and my pain is continually with me. For I will declare my transgression, and I will be anxious about my sin. But my enemies live, and are become stronger than I. And those who hate me unjustly are multiplied. Those who repaid me evil for good slandered me, because I pursue righteousness. And they threw away my love as though it were a stinking corpse. Do not forsake me, O Lord. O my God, do not depart from me. Give heed to help me, O Lord, of my salvation. Do not forsake me, O Lord. O my God, do not depart from me. Give heed to help me, O Lord, of my salvation.
O God, my God, I rise early to be with you. My soul thirsts for you. How often my flesh thirsts for you in a desolate, impassable, and waterless land. So, in the holy place, I appear before you to see your power and your glory. Because your mercy is better than life, my lips shall praise you. Thus I will bless you in my life. I will lift up my hands in your name. May my soul be filled as if with marrow and fatness, and my mouth shall sing praise to you with lips filled with rejoicing. If I remembered you on my bed, I meditated on you at daybreak. For you are my helper, and in the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand takes hold of me, but they seek for my soul in vain. They shall go into the lowest parts of the earth. They shall be given over to the edge of the sword. They shall be a portion for foxes. But the king shall be glad in God. All who swear by him shall be praised, for the mouth that speaks unrighteous things is stopped. I meditated on you at daybreak, for you are my helper and my shelter, and in the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand takes hold of me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
O Lord God of my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my supplication, O Lord. For my soul is filled with sorrows, and my soul draws near to Hades. I am counted among those who go down into the pit. I am like a helpless man, free among the dead, like slain men thrown down and sleeping in a grave, whom you remember no more. But they are removed from your hand. They laid me in the lowest pit, in the dark places and in the shadow of death. Your wrath rested upon me, and you brought all your billows over me. You removed my acquaintances far from me. They made me an abomination among themselves. I was betrayed and did not go forth. My eyes weakened from poverty. O Lord, I cry to you the whole day long. I spread out my hands to you. Will you work wonders for the dead, or will physicians raise them up and acknowledge you? Shall anyone in the grave describe your mercy and your truth in destruction? Shall your wonders be known in darkness, righteousness in a forgotten land? But I cry to you, O Lord, and in the morning my prayer shall come near to you. Why, O Lord, do you reject my soul and turn away your face from me? I am poor and in trouble from my youth, but having been exalted, I was humbled and brought into despair. Your fierce anger passed over me, and your terrors greatly troubled me. They compassed me like water all the day long. They surrounded me at once. You removed far from me neighbor and friend, and my acquaintances because of my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my supplication, O Lord.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his rewards, who is merciful to all your transgressions, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from corruption, who crowns you with mercy and compassion, who satisfies your desire with good things, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord shows mercies and judgment to all those who are wronged. He made known his ways to Moses, the things he willed to the sons of Israel. The Lord is compassionate and merciful, slow to anger and abounding in mercy. He will not become angry to the end, nor will he be wrathful forever. Did not deal with us according to our sins, nor reward us according to our transgressions. For according to the height of the heavens from earth, so the Lord reigns in mercy over those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, he removed our transgressions from us. As a father has compassion for his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. For he knows how he formed us. He remembers we are dust. As for man, his days are like grass, as a flower of the field. So he flourishes in the wind and passes through it, and it shall not remain, and it shall no longer know its place. But the mercy of the Lord is from age to age upon those who fear him, and his righteousness upon children's children, to such as keep his covenant and remember his commandments to do them. The Lord prepared his throne in heaven, and his kingdom rules over all. Bless the Lord, all his angels, mighty in strength, who do his word, so as to hear the voices of his word. Bless the Lord, all you his hosts, his ministers who do his will. Bless the Lord, all his works in all places of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul, in all the places of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul.
Persecuted my soul. He humbled my life to the ground. He caused me to dwell in dark places as one long dead, and my spirit was in anguish within me. My heart was troubled within me. I remembered the days of old, and I meditated on all your works. I meditated on the works of your hands. I spread out my hands to you. My soul thirsts for you like a waterless land. Hear me speedily, O Lord. My spirit faints within me. Turn not your face from me, lest I become like those who go down into the pit. Cause me to hear your mercy in the morning, for I hope in you. Make me know, O Lord, the way wherein I should walk, for I lift up my soul to you. Deliver me from my enemies, O Lord, for to you I flee for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. Your good spirit shall guide me in the land of uprightness. For your name's sake, O Lord, give me life. In your righteousness you shall bring my soul out of affliction. In your mercy you shall destroy my enemies. Shall utterly destroy all who afflict my soul, for I am your servant. Answer me in your righteousness. Do not enter into judgment with your servant. Answer me in your righteousness. Do not enter into judgment with your servant. Your good spirit shall guide me in the land of uprightness. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God, our hope, O Lord, glory to you.
En ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν, υπέρ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν, υπέρ της ειρήνης του σήμανος κόσμου ευσταθίας των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάνων ενώσεως του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. For pious and orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord. For our Archbishop and Father Savas, for the Honorable Presbyterate, for the Diaconate in Christ, and for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. For our country, for the President, and for all in public service, let us pray to the Lord. For this city and for every city and land and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God. Oti prepisi pasa doxa timi ke proskinisis, to patri ke to io ke to agio pnevmati, nin ke ai keis to se onas ton eonon.
Amen. Εκ νυκτός ορθρίζει το πνεύμα μου προς ο Θεός, διότι φως τα προστάγματα σου επί της γης. Αλληλούια,
οι ενικούντες επί της γης.
Αλληλούια, αλληλούια,
jealousy will seize an untaught people, and now fire will devour the adversaries.
While the glorious disciples were being illumined at the washing of the feet during the supper, Then too did Judas, the ungodly one, succumb to darkness, being sick with avarice. And he delivered you, the righteous judge, to lawless judges. Look here, O lover of money, and see the one who for money's sake hanged himself. Flee from the greed that made him dare. Submit to such a deed against the teacher, O Lord, benevolent to all. Glory be to you. O te en doxi mathite, en ton iptiri tu dipnu e fotis ondo, to te iodas odis evis, filargiri anosis asesco tis eto, και ανόμις κριτές σε τον δικαίον κριτήν παραδίδωση. Βλέπε χρημάτων εραστά το δια ταύτα αρχονή χρυσαμένων. Φεύγε αχόρευτον ψυχή τη διδασκάλωτη αυτά τολμήσασαν. Ο περί πάντας αγαθός Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
Ότε η ένδοξη μαθητέ εν τον ιπτήρι του ύπνου εφωτίζοντο. Τότε η Ιούδας ο θησαυρής φυλαργεί ανικήσας εσκοτίζετο. Και ανομίες κριτέσαι το δίκαιο κριτή παρά το είδωση. Βλέπε χρημάτων αρρωστά τον διατάφτα εγχωνή χρυσαμένο. Φεύγε αχώριστο ψυχή την διδασκάλωτη αυτά τολμήσασα. Ο περιπάντας αγαθός Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
Worthy to hear the Holy Gospel, let us entreat the Lord our God.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Wisdom arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
At that time, the feast of unleavened bread drew near, which is called the Passover. And the chief priests and the scribes were seeking how to put him to death, for they feared the people. Then Satan entered into Judas, called Iscariot, who was of the number of the 12. He went away and conferred with the chief priests and officers how he might betray him to them. And they were glad and engaged to give him money. So he agreed and sought an opportunity to betray him to them in the absence of the multitude. Then came the day of unleavened bread, on which the Passover lamb had to be sacrificed. So Jesus sent Peter and John, saying, "Go and prepare the Passover for us, that we might eat it." And they said to him, "Where will you have us prepare it?" He said to them, "Behold, when you have entered the city, a man carrying a jar of water will meet you. Follow him into the house which he enters, and tell the householder, 'The teacher says to you, Where is the guest room? Where am I to eat the Passover with my disciples? And he will show you a large upper room furnished. There, make ready. And they went and found it as he told them, and they prepared the Passover. When the hour came, he sat at table and the apostles with him, and he said to them, I have earnestly desired to eat this Passover with you before I suffer, for I tell you, I shall not eat it until it is fulfilled in the kingdom of God. And he took a cup, and when he had given thanks, he said, Take this and divide it among yourselves, for I tell you that from now on I shall not drink of the fruit of the vine until the kingdom of God comes. And he took the bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and gave it to them, saying, This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. And likewise the cup after supper, saying, This cup which is poured out for you is the new covenant in my blood. But behold, the hand of him who betrays me is with me on the table. For the Son of Man goes as it has been determined. But woe to that man by whom he is betrayed. And they began to question one another which of them it was that would do this. A dispute also arose among them, which of them was to be regarded as the greatest. And he said to them, The kings of the Gentiles exercise lordship over them, and those in authority over them are called benefactors, but not so with you. Rather, let the greatest among you become as the youngest, and the leader as the one who serves. For which is the greater, one who sits at table or one who serves? Is it not the one who sits at table? But I am among you as one who serves. You are those who have continued with me in my trials, and I assign to you, as my Father has assigned to me, a kingdom, that you may eat and drink at my table in my kingdom, and sit on thrones, judging the 12 tribes of Israel. Simon, Simon, behold, Satan demanded to have you, that he might sift you like wheat. But I have prayed for you that your faith may not fail. And when you have turned again, strengthen your brethren. And he said to him, Lord, I am ready to go with you to prison and to death. He said, I tell you, Peter, the cock will not crow this day until you three times deny that you know me. And he said to them, When I sent you out with no purse or bag or sandals, did you lack anything? They said, Nothing. He said to them, But now let him who has a purse take it, and likewise a bag, and let him who has no sword sell his mantle and buy one. For I tell you that the scripture must be fulfilled in me. And he was reckoned with the transgressors, for what is written about me has its fulfillment. And they said, Look, Lord, here are two swords. And he said to them, It is enough. And he came out and went, as was his custom, to the Mount of Olives. And the disciples followed him.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my lawlessness, and cleanse me from my sin. For I know my lawlessness, and my sin is always before me. Against you only have I sinned and done evil in your sight, that you may be justified in your words and overcome when you are judged. For behold, I was conceived in transgressions, and in sins my mother bore me. Behold, you love truth. You showed me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom. You shall sprinkle me with hyssop, and I will be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be made whiter than snow. You shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humbled shall greatly rejoice. Turn your face from my sins, and blot out all my transgressions. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me with your guiding spirit. I will teach transgressors your ways, and the ungodly shall turn back to you. Deliver me from blood guiltiness. O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall greatly rejoice in your righteousness. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. For if you desired sacrifice, I would give it. You will not be pleased with whole burnt offerings. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit. A broken and humbled heart God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in your good pleasure to Zion, and let the walls of Jerusalem be built. Then you will be pleased with a sacrifice of righteousness, with offerings and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer young bulls on your altar.
The Red Sea was cut by a rod that was cut, and the undulating deep went dry. The same became passable for those who were unharmed, and a tomb for those in full armor. The former sang a note that was pleasing to God. He is Christ our God, and he is greatly glorified.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. The infinite wisdom of God, which is the cause and all the provider of life, has built himself a house from a pure mother who knew no man, for he put on the temple and his body. He is Christ our God, and he is greatly glorified.
Δόξα πατρί και υιό και υιό πνεύματι, μας τα γωγούσα φίλους εαυτής, τι ψήκου τρόπον ετοιμάζει η τραπεζά. Εμφροσίας δε όντως σοφίας του Θεού, κρινά κρατήρα πιστής προσέλθωμεν, ευσεβώς και βοήσωμε, εν δόξος το εδέ δόξαστε, Christos, o Theos,
both now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Let us listen, all we who believe, as the uncreated and initiate wisdom of God is called from the highest point in town. For he is shouting, taste and see that I am good. And knowing this, call out, he is Christ our God, and he is greatly glorified.
The Red Sea was cut by a rod that was cut, and the undulating deep went dry. The same became passable for those who were unarmed, and the tomb for those in full armor. The former sang an ode that was pleasing unto God. He is Christ our God, and he is greatly glorified.
Κύριος τον επάντο και κτίστης Θεός, το κτίστον ο απαθής, το χέψα σε αυτόν ίνωσας, και το Πάσχα είσαι μελέθανη, αυτός όν σε αυτός. Προετήθη φάγεται βόν το σώμα μου και πίστη στερεωθήσαστε.
Glory to you, to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Good one, you gave your disciples to drink from your cup the redemption of the whole human race, and you filled them with gladness. For you sanctified yourself, saying, drink my blood, and you will be established by faith.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Senseless is the man, a traitor among you. You foretold to your disciple, O resentful Lord, he will not know these things, and being a fool, he will not understand. But you abide in me, and you will be established by your faith.
Κύριος εν πάντο και κτίστης Θεός, ταυτιστόν αβαθείς, το κέφτασε αυτόν ίνωσας, και το Πάσχα εις εμελέθανην, αυτός σώσε, αυτόν προετήθη, φάγεται εγώ το σώμα μου και πίστη στερεωθήσαστε.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For you are our God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages.
Amen. The Lord who made the lakes and the springs and the oceans, instructing us in finest humility, girded himself with the towel, and then he washed the disciples' feet. He was humbled thus in his surpassing compassion, and he lifted us up from the pit of perdition, for he alone loves mankind.
Glory to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. You were humbled in your great compassion, and you washed the feet of your disciples, and by this you set them straight on the course of God. Although refusing initially to be washed, Peter submits and obeys the divine command and is washed by you. And now he entreats you earnestly, beseeching that you grant us your great mercy.
Both now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Master, as you ate a meal with your disciples, you informed them mystically of your all-holy sacrifice, by which you saved us from corruption. We duly honor your venerable suffering.
Procati dono prefetis, το μυστηρίο σου το απαραίτητο. Χριστέ προάγε φώνησε, έτσι κράτε αγάπη σας, εις κύριος πάντες ηκτήρημο, το μονογενήνιο γαράγαθε, ηλασμόνης τον κόσμο απέστειλας.
Glory to you, O God, glory to you. Voluntarily going to your passion, the source of dispassion for all of Adam's descendants, O Christ, you said to your friends, I have desired to share this Passover with you, for my Father sent me his only begotten Son to the world as an atoning sacrifice.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As you partook of the chalice, O immortal one, you said to the disciples, I will not drink again the fruit of the vine as long as I am with you in this life. For my Father sent me his only begotten Son to the world as an atoning sacrifice.
Και νίκαια είκε εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμή, πόμα και νόη υπερλόγων, εγώ φημί εν τη βασιλεία μου. Χριστέ της φίλης πείω με, ώστε γαραθείς Θεός ημί συνέψω με είπας, το μονογενήν επί είμαι ηλασμόν, ο Πατήρης τον κόσμο να απέστειλε.
When Habakkuk the prophet foresaw your ineffable mystery, O Christ, he proclaimed prophetically, you have shown a strong and mighty love, O compassionate Father. For you, O good one, sent your only begotten Son to the world as an atoning sacrifice.
Once the apostles were connected to each other with the bond of love and had devoted themselves to Christ, the Master of all, then he washed their beautiful feet so that they might preach to all the gospel of peace.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ή των άσκητων, κρατούσα και υπερών, εν εθυρίδων, ή αβίσους χαλινούσα, και θάλασσα ανεχαρητίζουσα. Θεούς Σοφία είδων νυχτήρι βάλει πόδας από πλήνη δε δούλων δεσπότης.
Both now and ever and to the ages of ages, amen. The Master shows a model of humility to his disciples. He who wraps the sky in clouds girds himself with a towel, and he bends the knee to wash the feet of his servants, he in whose hand is a breath of every being.
Once the apostles were connected to each other with a bond of love, and they devoted themselves to Christ, the Master of all, then he washed their beautiful feet so that they might preach to all the gospel of peace.
Αβίστος εν σχάτη αμαρτημάτων εκύκλωσέ με και το κλείδωνα μη και τη φέρον ως ο Ιωνάς το δεσπότη βώσει.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Savior, you cried out, O disciples, you call me Lord and teacher, and you are right, for that is what I am. So imitate the example and do as you have seen me do.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. He who is not dirty does not need washing, not even his feet. And you are clean, O my disciples, but not all, for one of you is inclined to undisciplined insanity.
Αβίσως εσκάτη αμαρτημάτων εκύκλωσέ με και το κλείδωνα μη και τη φέρω. Όσο Ιωνάς το δεσπότη βώσει, εκθωράς με ανάγαγε.
Ετικέτη εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Αντιλαβούς όσεν ελέησον και διαφύλαξεν ημάς ο Θεός της ηχάριτη.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Της Παναγίας Ακράνου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξη δεσποινήσιμων Θεοτόκου και Πεθέν Μαρίας με τα πάνων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες. Εαυτούς και ελληνούς και πάσαν την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ, Κύριε.
Συ, Γάρι, ο βασιλεύς της ειρήνης και σωτήρου των ψυχών ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Receive the bread in his hands, the betrayer, in secret extends those very hands, receiving from the priests the price of him who has fashioned mankind with his own hands, and he remained incorrigible, Judas the slave and the knave.
Judas ο δούλος και δόλιος.
As we all draw near with fear to the mystical table, let us receive the bread with pure souls, remaining beside the Master, that we may see how he washes the feet of his disciples and dried them with the towel. And let us do as we have seen, being subject to one another and washing one another's feet. For Christ himself has ordered this, as he declared it before to his disciples. But one did not listen, Judas the slave and the knave.
Judas the slave and the knave.
On April 13th, we commemorate our father among the saints, Martin the Confessor, Pope of Rome. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyrs Maximus, Quintilian, and Dadas. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyr Eleftherios the Persian. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyr Theodosius. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyr Zoilos. On Holy and Great Thursday, the godly fathers who have arranged all things well received from the divine apostles and the sacred gospels, and in turn handed down to us that today we should celebrate four things: the sacred washing of the feet, the mystical supper, that is the tradition of what we know as the awesome mystery of Holy Communion, the high priestly prayer, and finally, the betrayal itself. By your ineffable compassion, O Christ our God, have mercy on us and save us. Amen.
In Babylon, the servants did not cringe at the furnace fire, but when cast into the midst of the flames, they were refreshed and sang the hymn, Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. Nodding his head was Judas, premeditating, set his evils in motion, looking for an opportunity to betray the judge, to be convicted, though he is Lord of all and God of our fathers.
Δόξα πατρί και υιό και υιό πνεύματι, ημίν ο Χριστός της φίλης ευώα, εις παραδόση με, εμφροσύνη λάθοντες αγωνία και λύπη, συνήχοντος της ούτως φράσων λέγοντες ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών.
For him who in his presumption has dipped his hand in the dish with me, it would have been better if he had never been born at all. Thus was he identified by God of our fathers.
In Babylon, those servants did not cringe at the furnace fire, but when cast into the midst of the flames, they were refreshed and sang the hymn, Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers.
Νόμο πατρών, μακαριστή εμ Βαβυλώνη νέοι, προκινδυνοβόντες βασιλεύοντος κατέπτυσα προς τα γης αλλήλος του και συναμένη όνου και εχωνεύτησα περί του κρατούντος επάξιον ανεμελπόντον ύπνο τον Κύριον υπνείται τα έργα και υπεριψούνται εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. Having devoted themselves to the word in Zion, the apostles and blessed banqueters follow close upon the shepherd like sheep, and being joined to Christ, from whom they were separated not, they were fed the word of God and gratefully cried out, Sing a hymn to the Lord, all you works, and exalt him beyond measure unto all the ages.
We bless the Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We sing a hymn to him and exalt him beyond measure unto the ages.
having willfully forgotten the law of friendship, the infamous Iscariot, whose feet you had just washed, prepared to betray you, and eating your bread, your divine body, he lifted up his heel against you, O Christ, and knew not to cry out, sing a hymn to the Lord, all you works, and exalt him beyond measure unto all the ages.
Kendi ke ai ke istusion astoneon honami, edexiu to doliterio, disamartia soma asinididos, ke to eman to ke omenon, υπερκός μου των θείων, αλλού και ήδη το πίνον, ο επιπράσκε τιμής, ου και κακία προσοκτήσε, και βοάς ου συνήκε, τον Κύριον υμνείτε τα έργα, και υπερυψούνται εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
We praise, we bless, and we worship the Lord, braving all danger for their ancestral laws. The blessed young men in Babylon spat disdainfully upon the king's unreasonable decree, and being joined to the fire by which they were not consumed, they sang a worthy of God, the ruler, sing a hymn to the Lord, all you works, and exalt him beyond measure unto all the ages.
The Theotokos and Mother of Light, let us offer honor in hymns.
Come, believers, let us enjoy the Master's hospitality and immortal table in the upper room that is in elevated minds, and learning a sublime word from the Word, we magnify Him.
Glory to you, our God, glory to you. The Word said to His disciples, go prepare the Passover meal for you, whom I initiate into the mysteries in the upper room, where the mind is established with unleavened word of truth, and magnify the staff of grace.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Υιώ Πνεύματι, δημιουργών Πατήρ προς τον αιώνα σοφία, γεν αρχαιοδόν με, εις έργα έκτισε τον ημιστικός τελειούμενα, λόγος γουαρέκτητος, ο φύση τα φωνάς οικεούμε, ούνιν προσήλυπα.
Both now and forever and unto the ages of ages, amen. As I am human in essence and not mere appearance, so that nature united me is divine. By way of exchange, therefore recognize me to be one single Christ, preserving the properties of and in which nature I consist.
Συνείας Υιός Ποτικής και Αθανάτου Τραπέζης, εν υπερόν τόπο της υψηλές πρίσιπης τηδεύτε απολέψομε, επαναβιώκοντα λόγων και εκ του λόγου μαθέντες ον μεγαλύνομε.
Amen. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For all the powers of heaven praise you and offer up glory to you. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Symphona suvlepo, sotir mou ke kosmi menon, ke enthima ou ke cho, ina is elthon en afto, ψυχής φωτοδότα και σώσον με.
Ον υπόνα σου βλέπω σωτήρ μου και κόσμι με.
I see your bridal chamber adorned, O my Savior, and I have no wedding garment that I may enter therein. O giver of light, make radiant the vesture of my soul, and save me.
Why are we so selective when it comes to the sacraments? Everybody wants baptism. Everybody wants chrismation. Everybody wants Holy Communion. Everybody wants Holy Unction. Everybody wants to get married, in quotes. But there's two sacraments. One that's mandatory, the other one that's, quote, optional. And those ones, we'll just say, we'll keep them over there if we need them. Now, the one is ordination. And that obviously is only by God's calling. No one can argue that. You can't say, I think I want to become a priest, male or female. It just doesn't happen that way. If you're not called from the inside, and I'm not talking about up here, I'm talking about if you're not called from here and your whole life gets a little shake, it's not going to happen. Trust me. You can go to the seminary, you can go and try to study, but you will constantly fall over yourself because God doesn't accept those whom he does not call. Now, that doesn't mean that some of us as clergy can't sadly go from small p, princes of peace, to rotten apples. It doesn't mean that can't happen, but to get to the point, you can't get there unless you're called. So none of us really will argue that. But the other sacrament, and that is what presupposes what is going to happen in a few moments, that's holy confession. And we call it holy confession because it is a sacred act where we and God become so intimately entwined. It is just like baptism. In Galatians, as many of you have been baptized into Christ, have put on Christ. No one argues that. Whether it's in the water three times underneath or the anointing of holy chrismation, that's guaranteed. And if we say, too, that receiving Holy Communion just doesn't go from tongue, mouth to belly, but literally imbues our whole body, our whole soul, our whole mind, that makes sense. So then you might say, how does the union of us and God happen at Holy Confession? Because at confession, one of us is not right. I mean, there's one of us who is, and that's him. And then the other one, that's us, coming broken. I mean, broken. Now, if we struggle with, well, what do I say during confession? I really don't know what to say. My friends, if that is where we're at, then I don't know how we call ourselves Christians. Because Christians have to be somewhat like what we heard from the ancient Greek wisdom teachers, gnoson eafton, know yourself. If we don't know ourselves and what true condition we are, then we're just like, what's the name of that other guy we said, one of the apostles that went sour? Judas. We're no different than Judas. We're absolutely no different than Judas because we're making a statement. Judas made a statement. I don't care who he is. I want to benefit. And if we don't repent of our sins, then we say something, I think, even worse. You can't do anything to change me. Why? Because I don't need to be changed. I don't need to be changed. I can cheat on my spouse. I can cheat on my taxes. I can cheat in my classes. I can cheat at work. I can lie. I can do everything. And as long as nobody knows about it, it's no big deal, right? Come on, nod your heads, because that's the truth. That's how we're living. Because if we weren't living that way, what would we do? The phones would be ringing off the hook. Father, I need to see you. Yeti, why? I need to come to confession. Now, so the devil throws at us this thought. Do I really need to go to a priest? I mean, let's be fair. Every night I do my prayers. Just like a little kid, like a little girl, like a little boy, I get on my knees in my PJs after watching Jimmy Fallon. And then, you know, I say, God, have mercy on me, forgive me. You know, I mean. And we go to bed. Now, I'm not trying to make fun of anybody. Don't misunderstand me. But, I mean, basically, that's where we're at. I mean, we need help. We need help. How's the world going to change if the people of God aren't the bright lights? So what does God do? Well, once, you remember the Tidy Bowl commercial? Remember the Tidy Bowl, those of us who are a little older, a little flush? Right? That's what I call the Noah's Ark story, the big flush. That's what he did. And he said he'll never do that again. So instead of doing the big flush, what does he do? He sends his son. He sends himself. Surely they will accept me. And we crucified him. Why? Because he kept saying, my kingdom isn't here on earth. My kingdom is in heaven. I don't want a kingdom in heaven. I want the kingdom here. I want to drive the cars I want to drive. I want the salary I want. I want to go to be a season ticket holder and not have to pay a lot of money. I want, like a little spoiled brat. And he's saying, but my kingdom's not here. My kingdom will come. But it's not of this world. And the Jews couldn't accept that. I mean, really, before, again, you know, we can't throw stones at Judas. I know we want to. And it's tempting to throw stones at the Jews, but don't try. Because really, remember what Jesus said about stone throwing? Anyone remember about that? The one without sin cast the first stone. So when I was standing outside the gates of the old city in Jerusalem, and two men spat on me because I was dressed the way I was dressed, I didn't get mad because I spit on people when I am disobedient to God. When I err, I spit on the image of God. So who am I to judge them? So God loves us so much that whether we have confessed our sins or not, as long as we are baptized and chrismated into the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, whether we are in good standing with the sacred church or not, tonight he says, come. For what? I want to wash your feet. I want to anoint you. I want to make you whole. I want to make you well. And I know that we will come with confidence. But he's doing that for a reason. Not so we can go back to the old ways tomorrow, but so that then tomorrow morning, we wake up and we join him in the upper room and we receive his precious body and blood. Last supper? No. Mystical supper. It wasn't about the last churecki and pizza feta. It was about this bread. Take this bread. This is my body. Drink of this. This is my blood. Do this in remembrance of me. So that I am in you and you are in me. After being washed, dressed, and clean, we eat, then we can go to the Passion. Then we can go to the cross and not sit there and be hopeless. When you can't pay your bills, when you can't pay your taxes, when there's no more chemotherapy for cancer to get us out of our bind, what do? We throw up our hands and say, whatever God wills. My friends, God's not the last choice. He's the first choice. we should be throwing up our hands every day and saying, not my will, your will be done. With my marriage, with my children, with my health, with my parents, with my financial situation, with the government, with Syria, with everything. Not my will, your will be done. And then we start living a different life. That's what's going to happen. That's what we're invited to in the next moment. So you're going to be asked to come row by row down the center aisle. Father Dragan and I will be at the table, and we will anoint you. If you were here this afternoon, you don't need to be anointed. We are anointing you, your forehead, your chin, your cheeks, your hands. If you have a bad throat, some problem with the cranium, the ears, eyes, let us know. Some people today said, Father, I really have a bum knee. Okay, then expose your knee. We'll anoint you. We'll do whatever is proper and right. If there's someone in your home who cannot come to worship tomorrow morning, tomorrow night, Friday afternoon, Friday night, then take the Holy Sacrament home, anoint them as pious Orthodox Christians only, and then place it with your icons or bring it back to us. Otherwise than that, bring them here so we can anoint them, thus fulfilling the scriptures. This will all happen while we're continuing the service, and the chanters will chant. Father George will do the priestly parts and we'll pause when we need to. So once you're anointed, come back down to the pews. The end of the service, then we'll all go home. Now, because of the scaffolding and that we're doing it right now in the middle of the service, I'm not going to have the cotton balls for you to wipe your hands, but that's okay. Just rub your hands together. Rub it over your face, over your ears. Nothing bad's going to happen. But remember, you're being washed. You're being cured. He can do it. Do you believe? Amen.
Osapnoi en sato ton Kyrion en ite ton Kyrion ekton uranon en ite afton en disi sistis si prepi hymnos to Theo.
Praise him, O you his angels, praise him, O you his hosts. It is fitting to sing a hymn to you, O God.
Praise him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to the abundance of his greatness. So the council of the Jews gathers and agrees to deliver up to Pilate, the creator and maker of all. O lawless men, O faithless men, they arraign for trial the one who is come to judge the living and the dead. They prepare for passion the one who cures the passions.
O long-suffering Lord, great is your mercy, glory to you.
Praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the harp and lyre. Judas, the transgressor of the law, who at the supper dipped his hand in the dish with you, O Lord, lawlessly extended his hands to take the pieces of silver. He who calculated the price of fragrant oil was not afraid to sell you the priceless one. He who offered his feet for you, the master, to wash them, kissed you deceitfully in order to betray you to the lawless. Thrown out of the company of apostles, and having thrown down the 30 pieces of silver, he did not see your resurrection on the third day, through which have mercy on us.
Νίτε αυτόν εν τη πάνω και χωρώ, εν είτε αυτόν εν χωροδέτς και οργάνω. Ιούδας ο προδότης δόλιος, ο δόλιο φιλήματι, παρέδωκε τον σωτήραν Κύριο. Τον δεσπότην των απάντων ως δούλων πεμπρέκε της παρονόμης αλλά πρόβατον επισφαγή. Ούτως οικολούθη ο αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός ο του Πατρός, ο μόνος πολυέλεος.
Praise him with resounding cymbals, praise him with cymbals of triumph. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Judas the servant and defrauder, the disciple and betrayer, the friend and detractor was proven by his deeds. He followed the teacher and privately he plotted betrayal. He said to himself, once I betray him, the collection of money will be mine. He had wanted the costly ointment to be sold, and he plotted that Jesus be arrested through a ploy. He gave him a kiss and gave up the Christ, who followed like a sheep to the slaughter, as the only compassionate Lord who loves humanity.
Glory to the Father and the Son and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Ye
whom Isaiah proclaimed to be the Lamb, comes to his voluntary slaughter. He gives his back to whips and his cheeks to blows. He turns not away his face from the shame of spitting. He is sentenced to a shameful death. The sinless one willingly accepts it all, so that he might grant to all the resurrection from the dead.
To you belongs glory, O Lord our God, and to you we send up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men. We praise you, we bless you, we worship you, we glorify you, and we thank you for your great glory. Lord King, Heavenly God, Father Almighty, Only Begotten Son, Lord Jesus Christ and Holy Spirit, Lord God, the Lamb of God, the Son of the Father, who takest away the sins of the world, have mercy on us who takest away the sins of the world. Accept our supplication, you who sit at the right hand of the Father, and have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen. Every day I shall bless you, and I shall praise your name forever and unto the ages of ages. Lord, you have become a refuge from generation to generation. I have said, Lord, have mercy on me. Heal my soul, for I have sinned against you. Lord, to you have I fled. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. For with you is the fountain of life. In your light we shall see light. Extend your mercy to those who know you. Grant, O Lord, that this day we may be kept without sin. Blessed are you, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is your name unto the ages. Amen. Let your mercy come upon us just as we have put our hope in you. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your commandments. Blessed are you, O Master, make me to understand your commandments. Blessed are you, O Lord, enlighten me with your commandments. Lord, have mercy. Lord, your mercy remains forever. Do not turn away from the works of my hands. To you belongs praise. To you belongs a hymn. To you belongs glory. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Let us complete our morning prayer to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That this whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
A pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
That which is good and beneficial for our souls and for peace in the world, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
And let us ask for a Christian end to our life, peaceful without shame and suffering, and for a good defense before the awesome judgment seat of Christ.
Grant this, O Lord.
Admirating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
You, O Lord.
For you are the God of mercy, compassion, and love for mankind. And to you we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be to all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord. Holy Lord, dwelling on high and beholding things below, and with your eye that observes all, keeping watch over the whole creation, to you we have bowed the neck of our soul and body, and we beseech you, O Holy of Holies, stretch forth your invisible hand from your holy dwelling place and bless us all. And as you are good and love humankind, pardon us if we have sinned in anything, voluntarily or involuntarily, granting us your blessings both of this world and of the world above. Yours it is to show mercy and to save us, O our God, and unto you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Today the evil council against Christ has gathered together, and they plotted vain things against him, to deliver him to Pilate, and to put him to death, even though he is innocent. Today Judas has put the noose of money around his own neck, and he deprives himself of life, both temporal and divine. Today Caiaphas, not of his own accord, prophecies and says, it is expedient that one man should die for the people, for he came to suffer for our sins, that he might free us from slavery to the enemy, as he is good and loves humanity.
My bread dealt deceptively with me. Today Judas puts away the mask of charity to the poor and reveals his greedy face. He no longer cares for the needy. It is not the sinful woman's fragrant ointment that he sells anymore, but the ointment from heaven. And from that he appropriates the pieces of silver. He runs to the Judeans and says to the transgressors of the law, what will you give me if I betray him to you? Oh, the avarice of the betrayer. He sells for a cheap price, strikes a bargain on the buyer's term. For the one who is being sold, his does not haggle over price, but sells him as he were a runaway slave. After all is the practice of those who steal to throw away what is valuable. And here the disciples threw away to the dogs what is holy, for the madness of avarice made him rage against the master. Let us keep away from the love of money and cry aloud, O long-suffering Lord, glory to you.
Εξεπορεύεται έξω και λάλλει επί το αυτό, κατέ μου εψιθύριζον πάντες οι εχθροί μου, κατέ μου ελογίζον το κακάμι. Ο τρόπος σου δολιότητος γέμι, παράνομε Ιούδα. Νοσόν γαρφυλαργύριαν εκέδρυσας μισάνθρωπίαν, ηγαρ πλούτων ηγάπας τι το περιπτωχίας διδάσκον τη φύτας. ide kephilis in atie polis ton atimiton prodidousis mie phonian frixon ilie stenaxon igi keklonumeni voison anexika ke Kyrie doxasi.
Λόγω παράνομο κατέτονται απ' εμού, μη κοιμόμενο σου και πρότεξε του Αναστήνε, μη δεις ο πιστή του δεσποτικού δείπνου αμήντος, μη δεις όλος ο Ιούδας δολίος προσώπο τη τραπέζι. Εκείνος γάρτο ψωμόν εξαμένος κατά του άρετου εχώρησε χυματιμένο μαθητής πρόγματι το παρόφωνευτής της μεν Ιουδαίης συναγαλωμένος της δε αποστολής συναπλιζομένος μισώνε φίλοι φιλώνε πόλη τον εξαγοράσαντα ημάς της κατάρας τον δε Θεό και σωτήρα ημών.
The glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Your behavior is full of deceit, O Judas, your transgressor of the law. Sick with love for money, you gain for yourself a hatred for humanity. You were enamored with wealth, so why become the disciple of the one who teaches about poverty? Because you love him, then why did you sell him, the priceless one, and deliver him over to a bloody death? Oh, son,
separate you from me, although I
suffer, yet I do so for the sake of the world. So do not fall away because of me, for I came not to be served, but to serve and to give my life as a ransom for the world. So if you are my friends, imitate me. Whoever would be first, let him be last. Let the master be like the servant. Abide in me so that you may bear fruit, for I am the vine of life.
It is good to give thanks to the Lord and to sing your name, O Most High, to proclaim your mercy in the morning and your truth at night.
Altogether, Aios o Theos, Aios Ischiros, Aios Athanatos eleison imas, Aios o Theos, Aios Ischiros, Aios Athanatos eleison imas, Aios o Theos, Aios Ischiros, Aios Athanatos eleison imas. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Lord, you were struck on behalf of the human race, and were not enraged. Free our life from corruption and save us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord, you were struck on behalf of the human race, and were not enraged. Free our life from corruption, and save us.
Let the Gentiles know your name is the Lord, and you alone are the Most High over all the earth. O God, who can be likened to you? Be not silent nor appeased, O God. The reading is from the prophecy of Jeremiah.
Wisdom, let us be attentive.
O Lord, teach me and I will know. Then I saw their purpose, for I did not know. I was like an innocent lamb led to be sacrificed. They plotted an evil device against me, saying, come, let us put wood in his bread and destroy him root and branch from the land of the living, so his name might not be remembered any longer. But, O Lord, you who judge righteously, who tests minds and hearts, let me see your vengeance on them, for I have revealed my righteous plea to you. Therefore, thus saying the Lord against the men of Anathoth, against those who seek my life and who say, do not prophesy in the name of the Lord, lest you die by your own hands. Behold, I will visit them. The young men shall die by the sword, and their sons and daughters shall die by famine. There shall be no remnant of them. For I will bring calamities on the inhabitants of Anathoth in the year of their visitation. O Lord, you are righteous, that I may plead my case with you, to speak to you concerning judgments. Why does the way of the ungodly prosper, and all those who deal treacherously flourish? You planted them, and they took root. They bear children and are fruitful. You are near in their mouth, but far from their mind. But you, O Lord, know me. You have proven my heart before you. Set them apart for the day of slaughter. How long will the land mourn and the grass of the field wither because of the vices of those who dwell in it? The cattle and the birds are destroyed because they said, God will not see our ways. Your feet run and grow weary. Gather together all the wild beasts of the field and let them come to devour her. Many shepherds destroyed my vineyard and defiled my portion. They turned my pleasant portion into an impassable desert. It was made a complete ruin. Thus say the Lord, concerning all the evil neighbors who touch my inheritance, I shall divide to my people Israel. Behold, I shall draw them away from their land and will cast out Judah from their midst. Then it shall come to pass, after I cast them out, that I will return them and have mercy on them. I will settle them each in the inheritance of each his land. Pray and return to the
Pray and return to the Lord your God. All around him shall bring gifts.
Exhale, dipte ke apodote kiriotote o eimon pandet ikiklon aftu.
God is known in Judah. His name is great in Israel. Pray and return to the Lord your God. All around him shall bring gifts.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to hear us and have mercy.
All together.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Let us pray for pious and orthodox Christians.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Let us pray for our Archbishop and Father Savas.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Again, we pray for our brethren, the priests, the hieromonks, the hierodeacons, the monastics, and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, protection, visitation, forgiveness, and remission of the sins of the servants of God, all pious and orthodox Christians residing and visiting in this city, the parishioners, and the members of the parish council, the stewards and benefactors of this holy church.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the blessed and admirable founders of this holy church, for all our fathers and brethren who have fallen asleep before us, who here have been piously laid to rest, as well as the Orthodox everywhere.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for those who bear fruit and do good works in this holy and all venerable church, for those who labor and those who sing, and for the people here present who await your great and rich mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, mercy.
For you are a merciful God who loves mankind. To you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Wisdom. Blessed are you, Christ, our God, always, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Make firm, Lord our God, the holy, pure faith of the pious Orthodox Christians, together with the Holy Church in this city forever. Amen. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim, you without corruption gave birth to God the Word, and you are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Father, bless.
May he who in the washing of the feet of his disciples demonstrated the excellent way of humility through his surpassing goodness, even as far as condescending to the cross and grave, Christ, our true God, through the intercession of his all-pure and all-immaculate Holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bias powers of heaven, the supplication of a glorious prophet and fortunate John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, of our holy, glorious, triumphant martyrs, of our holy and righteous God-bearing fathers, of the holy and righteous ancestor God Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is a good God who loves mankind. The Ephcon, the Nagion Pateronimon, Kyrios Christe ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
Amen.
The blessings of the Lord be with you all. Were you seated that whole time? You were supposed to be standing. Okay. God bless you. God keep you well. Go in peace. Now, tomorrow morning, we start at 9 o'clock. It's not a long vesperal liturgy. So if you say, hey, I'll be here 10 o'clock, charasas, you're going to miss out. So be here as close to 9 as possible tomorrow night, 7 p.m., for the Passion of Christ, the reading of the Gospels, which lead us to the crucifixion. Kanikta kaloximeroma.
En eleo agathe. Temple to